right here just inside of the Jaffa Gate, you can see that life seems to be pretty normal as people are coming in and out, doing their daily business, going to the market, picking things up. But we're going to be here all week giving you the latest of what's happening here in Israel. God's chosen people. I'm Joey Hudson in Jerusalem for Just the Truth.